Iterate is a well-designed, truly interactive course, which is important because interaction is the best way to learn the content.
The interactive sessions are very useful. I think they're the key.
Your work is complex and your environment unpredictable. You need a flexible, agile management team, one that's always monitoring, adjusting, and coordinating, keeping people in sync and on track, even as everything around you is shifting.
Things are changing so fast that it's hard for management to keep up.
In Iterate, the five key practices of fast, flexible management teams, managers learn to handle change and uncertainty while keeping your organization moving toward its highest priority results, one step at a time.
There's no substitute for the leaders, the most senior leaders, actively engaging and modeling this relatively simple, clear material.
This isn't a recital of platitudes about teamwork and communication. It's an engineered solution, a hands-on rehearsal where executives and managers iterate, replacing turf wars and bureaucratic review meetings with high-functioning, highly adaptable management practices.
Well, I think every level of manager would get fantastic use out of all these tools.
Through direct experience, your group will gain crucial behaviors and techniques proven in the most nimble, successful management teams, including driving to clearly defined, measurable results.
We need to be more ruthlessly focused on the objectives and determine what the objectives are up front.
Working with objective data instead of preconceived ideas.
We have some bias during our comments with some assumptions from our experience, and we need to be careful with that.
Monitoring and maintaining engagement, even during challenging discussions.
We were all in, and we know that staying all in is going to be important for our success.
Making fast, high-quality group decisions.
Follow the process, discuss the facts, and then come to a solution instead of directly jumping onto the solution.
And preparing for rapid implementation with subordinates.
There was a decision made, everybody understood the decision, but if they did not articulate the rationale, they would not be able to go back to their teams.
It's a unique, engaging program that leaves everyone energized about what's possible and equipped to achieve it.
I think just for me personally, the way I can manage my team or manage a team of managers could be more effective by bringing some of this to my staff meeting.
By the end, your managers will know exactly what it means to iterate and why it's necessary. And they'll have concrete plans to get their own teams iterating, using the five key practices starting the very next day.
I focused on stuff I can immediately put in effect.
Get your organization to its goals, one iteration at a time. Five key practices is only available from Group Harmonix and our affiliates. Contact us today for your management team's best next step.